Hey everybody, welcome back to ARK. It's me, just me again, because I'm probably sure Leans and Nick are probably not ever going to want to do this, because swimming is kind of boring for them, but I love aquatic stuff. So, what we're doing, is we're going to try to tame a mosasaur, the giant creatures. So, I can make a saddle for it. I can make the mosasaur... platforms at all, but that like requires a shit ton of metal and a shit ton of silica pearls, which probably not the best waste of time, but since metal is really not that hard, we're just gonna go with the maybe I can get the platform. We'll do it for another time. We're gonna need the saddle, so we're gonna craft the saddle. There we go. Just use up all the supplies, and then we will we're gonna actually take S1, which is this pelican seagull, whatever it's called, and we're gonna fly probably in the deeper water and then just go scuba diving until we get to where we need to go. So we're not gonna bring anything with us. Here we go. Let's see if this can take off. Not much. There we go. Come on, baby. Go. She's waited a little bit. So right now I'm in my armor. It's only a few pounds. We're switching into something a little bit more. There we go. So we're using the scuba armor, which is protects me from insulation. Actually, I really don't need it. Tell you the truth. Yeah, that's probably for the best. And then just have the fins. No, I need the lungs. And the armor. Yeah, there we go. Just have the scuba tank going. Because, like, it really doesn't actually increase your visibility. It kind of just, like, makes it... you see a little bit farther, but you also have a vignette around your screen, so it's hard to see. So we're just going to go out here and see if we can find one. If not, maybe a plesiosaur. That would also be good, too. Plesiosaurs are the fastest creatures. Fastest aquatic creatures. That are tameable. When they're tame, they're actually pretty fast. Get some rest here. This thing is really weird, too. Like, it doesn't, like, normal flight birds, like the bird, the pterodon, and the quetzal, they, like, you press spacebar to, like, land, but this one, you just, like, run it right into the ground. That's a big one. But you still press spacebar to the jump. One thing I don't like about this is, like, look at this, like, really generic, like, wing animation. It's just up and down. I might just skip this. I think a lot of mesozoars are on this southern border, so we're gonna, actually, let's see. We see anything down there? Okay, we're going down. There's some stingrays. I also brought some arrows and some there he is. Holy shit, dude. She's a beaut. These things are really slow, too. And there's some plesiosaurs. Again, they don't go up to a certain point, so I'm hoping that tag it, Ari. There you are, baby. Oh. You're a big girl. Oh, we got some plesiosaur action here. Okay, and we're going. These guys don't go up to a certain level. Which is so dumb. Which is really fucking dumb. Let's actually put on the goggles. Okay. We gotta, like, curve our shots here. So they don't go over here. To, like, I should be fine here. Let's see here. I'm thinking. There we go. Come on, baby. Come on. Got him. Oh, Got him. Look how big this fucking thing is, dude. Holy shit. And we got this, shark here. My favorite part of this game. Like, is this doing anything? Fucking A. Oh, shit. And they're a couple, too. Son of a bitch. Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Where's my bird out of here? I'm gonna lose stamina. Cool. Cool. There it is. Is that it? That has to be it. Please be it. Please be it. Fucking. Goddamn fucking. Fucking. So dumb. So fucking dumb, this game. Okay, okay. So what we gotta do... I don't fucking know. Try to get that fucking Mesosaur without... Yeah, the sharks are just, like, aggro as soon as you fucking get on, dude. It's so dumb. Oh, fuck. They're coming after me now. Or they're coming after the... Shit, where's the... Let's get out of here. God damn, this is dumb. Okay, now we're suited up. Now we don't have a problem. Oh god, they're mated. They're like low, but they're like... Holy shit. Stop. Stop. You son of a bitch. Stop. Holy shit. Okay, okay. Now we got rid of that. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's suit up. We need fins. And that. That should be good enough. Okay. Let's eat some food. Is that a Dunklosaur? No, that's another fucking Megalodon. Oh, there he is. There's that fucking... There's an Angler. Come on, baby. What level is she? Ooh, ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. She can climb real fast, and the plesiosaurs are not friendly either. Plesiosaurs are fucking not happy with me here. So trying to get... Oh, God, I should have brought my Megalodon. Just to clear some shit. Yeah. Like, she won't go above a certain, like, level. Oh, God, and then here's a Megalodon. Here's another Megalodon. Like, fucking, you know what? Fuck you, I'm switching to bows. Jesus fucking Christ, guys. Like, look at this. Am I even attacking it? Fucking stupid. Gotta head back because I'm gonna lose stamina. Now we switch to the fucking Mosasaur, which is fucking right over there. Okay. Calculating. Okay. I don't even... Oh, it's a 26. Oh, this is gonna fucking be all night. This is gonna take all night. This is mistakes were made. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is like so fucking stupid. Oh, hello. 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 Maybe we'll go with the Plesiosaur. Ho, 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 ho. Okay, what level are the Plesiosaurs, maybe? So that's a 30. Oh my god, that's a 35? And that's a 35? What the? Okay. What the fuck? Dude, I've never seen, like, creatures more than level 30. Okay. Shit. I'm gonna have to regroup and take a different approach from this and maybe figure out what the fuck do I'm supposed to do. Be right back. Well, we're back. Yeah, this is the worst case scenario. The thing is, those things are high level. It will take so many fucking arrows to take them to take it out. It will take 40 for the Mesozoar. And I'm, like, hitting him, like, a fourth of the time. The Plesiosaurs are gonna take a while, too. So we're gonna try a few attempts on the Plesiosaurs. We actually, if this doesn't work, we can always try another area. And see, with the Plesiosaurs, they're willing to come up. Yeah, I'm already got a couple dots on this guy. Yeah, he's a little bit more... They're a little bit more aggressive. Where's the other guy? Where's the other one? Oh, fuck. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, there he is. There he is. There we go. Where the fuck is his friend, though? Dude, I'm getting some good hits on this guy. His attack route is very, very, how you say, predictable. Love how that fucking thing is, like, right above me. It's like a buoy. Oh, he is coming up. Come on. What am I doing on stamina? Oh, that's the edge of the world. Come on, baby. Come on. Shit, I need to get stamina. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on. That's good enough. There he is. There he is. Whew. This is fucking intense, dude. I should give it some time. God, I hate it when you it looks like they hit, but then you need that hit marker. Fucking stupid game. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm holy shit, dude. Come on, baby. Holy shit, dude. This is getting nuts. What level is it again? Oh, 35. Yeah, I forgot. This is gonna fucking... We're gonna be here all night. Some of this will be cut. Some of this will be cut. The fuck is that? Is that an angler? Getting in shark territory, too. Jesus fucking Christ. How much is it for the fucking... Oh. Oh, it's 28, dude. What the fuck is going on? Oh, man, I'm low on oxygen, too. Oh, my God, it's done. It's done. It's done. Whew. I can't believe this. Holy shit. Oh, and then there's an angler here. Hello. Hello, angler. Do you want to be tamed, too? So you tame these guys don't even require a saddle. Like one of two dinosaurs that don't require a saddle. Holy shit, dude. This 3-hour endeavor. Uh-oh. Fuck you. That's in a lot of angular gel. There's the mesosaur. Oh, she's almost tamed. Holy shit. Oh, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna need the gag for the mosasaur. That thing is way too fucking... too big. I love this fucking pelican. I gotta get one of these my own. As a person that grew up in Hawaii, I have an attachment to the... to the ocean, and having this, like, follow you is really fucking cool. Shit, that thing is huge. Like, the scale of creatures in this game does not fucking, like, exist. Like, you don't understand, like, how fucking big that is until you fucking get, like, really fucking close. Like, look how big this thing is. Like, it doesn't look that big. But let me, press K. And look how fucking big this thing is, dude. Like, think of this. Just the neck alone is bigger than my body. And this is bigger than the Megalodon. Like how I readjusted the goggles and now I can see clearer again. And the squids are supposed to be bigger? This is fucking crazy. What are we doing here? Oh shit, we're almost done here. It's fucking 100% chance of a... plus 17, so what is that, like 40? There we go. Sequest. Hey, buddy. Holy shit, dude. Dude, look how fucking fast this thing is, too. Level 52, holy shit, dude. Yeah, I don't care who you are. Dude, this is fucking legit, man. Holy shit, man. Now, how am I gonna get it back into the base is gonna be a whole nother. I'm gonna have to, like... look how fucking big that thing is, dude. I guess I'm swimming these guys in. Oh god, I'm fucking not in the fucking mood to deal with sharks. Not in the fucking mood to deal with sharks. Alright, we're going to... they're already coming here. No! Jesus Christ, just look at the size of the Megalodon! Come on, baby, come on. Come on. Holy shit, dude. Just look at the size of him. So majestic. Where's my bird? There you are. Okay. Get back. I gotta keep on rolling to make sure, like, you know, just to show you that this is gonna be legit, man, how I'm gonna get this guy in. Oh, these guys don't wanna fucking... god damn, stupid fucking game. Come on. Come on. There you are. There you are. We'll probably do some editing here. Next, I want to get the Dunkless. Oh, shit, a whale. Look how big this thing is, dude. Nice little backstroke. And how fast it is, too. Holy shit, dude. Worried. I really hope it can get into the bay. That's fucking cool. Hold on to me. Holy shit, dude. The Manta, like, can beach itself. And I think they left that in for on purpose. Shit, I need some food. Just look at the fucking thing, dude. Fucking crazy. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, he can't go any... Can he get in the bay? Kenny, come on, baby. Definitely need a saddle. Let's make sure I can... Where the fuck is the... Oh, wait. What? Do I already learned it? Oh, I already learned it, I guess. Oh, wait. No, there is... There's only these... Come on. Son of a bitch. Come on, baby. Come here. There we go. Let's get her into deeper water. Yeah, she's good here. Holy shit, dude. It's fucking a Loch Ness, man. It's Nessie. It's Nessie. Wait. God damn it. Come on, baby. Come on, you can make it. You can make it. It's deep enough. These rocks might be in a way. Ah, she's good there. She's good there. Let's see if we can wrap this up with getting a saddle. I think it's you can only get the platform saddle. Let me look that up. No, you can get the regular saddle. A regular saddle. Cool. I wonder if we actually have one already. I think I may have accidentally made one. Get that off here. Metal, steel, flint, miscellaneous. Buffalo's lore. And Megalosaur, Pterodon, Apprentice, okay. Aranax, Mammoth. Sabretooth. Guess not. Okay, let's see. Pretty sure you have to make it in the, help. I have it. I wonder if you... Oh. Where the fuck? Oh, there it is. Oh, we need fiber. We just need fiber. Also, how much? Shit, god damn it. We got tons of that. Stone, metal, miscellaneous, magic fiber. Okay, PL. Oh, if we get some more hide, we can get the platform saddle. Yeah, we're making the platform saddle. I don't care if they fuck. I'm gonna get total backlash from Nick and our Lance. But it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it. Yeah, it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it. Holy shit, it's taking forever to craft this thing. Okay, I take it this can't carry me, so I'm gonna use Sky Crane to get down there. Land on this rock. A bing bada boom. Holy shit, dude. Dude, holy shit. Fucking A, dude. Holy shit, dude. It's just kind of floating, too. That's great. That's great. Sweet. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, at Caboose97. I also have a Patreon. You can always help me out through there. People like Chow Chow, Amber, Kevin, and Josh have found me out with that. Minimum $1, whatever. Catch you guys later. Bye.